boy, how do I cut into these cables? This can be just horrific for some people. And how many of us have a story about cutting ourselves on the aluminum or the steel jacketing? Because if it hasn't happened to you, it's going to happen to you. We can see some scars from things just of that nature. We won't go into how dumb I was when I did this, but let's talk about different ways of cutting jackets. I have this corrugated steel tape outdoor rated cable, and we need to cut into this jacket. And again, we don't want to rip our hands open, and we have all sorts of different cutters. How many times have I seen this? Probably not the greatest thing to do. We know this is a no-no. Or seen people nipping at this. Boy, what a lot of damage we can do. So we have a lot of different cutters that you can use. Here's one that's very interesting. I like this one. So it's got a handle, and we can take our ratcheted cutter off and make it a non-ratchet. And it's basically nothing more than a pipe cutter that a plumber would use. And what we do is we're going to put our cable in, and there's rollers, and we're going to tighten down the cutter till it makes contact, until we pretty much can get it as far as we can without, we'll be able to crank it anymore, right? And we're gonna do what? We're just gonna spin it around just like we would a copper pipe in plumbing. And after every 3-4 spins, we're just gonna crank it down a little more. And basically all we're doing is we're just cutting through that armor. That blade's gonna do a nice job. Like ratchet it down a little more. And eventually we'll pop through the aluminum, or I'm sorry, the steel in this case, as we've done here, and we can take this off, take our cable out, and look at that. We can now, and this is not the fun part here, and we'll continue to pull this jacket off, and look what we got here. Here's my central loose tube. We're gonna cut away these pieces here, and now we'll be able to cut into this jacket and start doing our work. This does have some ratcheting to it if you wanna use it that way. If we pull this handle back, and we put this back in, we can do the same type of cut, but we can do it ratcheted. If we put it in, let's loosen that blade up a little, put it in, we'll tighten her down. The ratchet is a nice little feature because what we can do here, if we look, see that? A little bit easier on us. And as we do, like I said, 2 or 3 cut spins, I've probably done more. The handle's very helpful on this tool. And once we break through, we're almost through. You can feel it. When you've done enough, you'll feel that break. And we're through. We'll undo the ratchet. Take our cable out. And again, we'll pull this section off.